faces. They're very excited. They're very interested. They're asking the appropriate questions, and they're getting to connect the dots about employability skills, what we teach at the school, and how they can put it towards getting a meaningful job here in their local.
My father used to be the manager of the old Sawmill, which was here before the Irvings bought the property. And I have personally worked in the old mill when I was both in the yard, the mill yard, and a couple of days inside the mill too. So I was familiar with it all, you know. And I really enjoyed that tour today. It brought tears to my eyes to see the changes and the memories.